We gotta go climb up this ring room. Chatted with these people already. Zelda who appeared, okay. Forgive me if I'm not reading. Like, feeling a bit woozy. There should be a stone slab inside, engraved with his own eye. Alright, now where the hell do we get to? This one, just like the other long ones. Let's see what I can decipher. From a Zelda song sign, Minoru Sage of Hide the Key, Southeast and Trust, Future Wish, Defeat Demon King. That's all I can make out. There's some lettering I can't find. I can't figure out Southeast, but Minoru seems to be someone's name. I get the context of Minoru. I do believe this is the first name of one of the slabs. Has put the name of a sage. Also mentions Zelda and a Demon King. How fascinating. You know, scriptures are telling us some stuff, essential information. What's the matter? Well, nothing. It's just that part before the southeast section. It says Dragonland. Oh, you're right. Papaya knows this stuff. This should be read as Dragonland Southeast. Stage. Oh, was something about a dragon land to the southeast. Familiar. Farron that has been long known as the Zonai Ruins. It predates the ruins falling from the sky and home to many ancient relics. Memory serves, there were dragon designs on those ruins that I haven't seen anywhere else. Great count catch. The Zonai Ruins and Farron. There's a good chance that's exactly where it's pointing at. The inscription is pointing us to Farron's Zonai Ruins. Going after that, the next bit. And you would test it. What was it again? Fantastic work, you mean? That's fantastic words. You was what you said. I'm sorry, this light is getting to me. I'm gonna turn my camera off for a little bit. Literally, this light is killing me. Let's be off to the Zonai Ruins in Farron. Hold the foothills by the Skyview Tower. Going straight here. Mm-hmm. investigation here together. I should welcome you to our humble base of operations. Behold, this is where a real investigation starts. It might not seem like much, but next to that sky, the tower will see. Moving forward, our research will process from here. The tower has already gone off to the Zonai ruins. Henry seriously spoke of starting his investigation around Dragozu Lake. Go southeast and you should find the Zonai ruins. Upheaval spread to the Zonai ruins. Did you see the pillar shaped ruin in front of this tent? There shouldn't be artifacts like that around here, an anomaly. And there's more. The rubble at the base is the pillar of the pillar opened up, revealing a way inside. A new discovery. Naturally, I'm going inside to investigate shortly. Join me as soon as you can. Where is this? The wrong. listen to this, I've already got a Whopper of a discovery on my hook here. Look at this. Zona and Miro completely intact when in text. The style is unmistakable. There's nothing like a short of miraculous. That's it. As it's still here and basically intact. Which, come to think of it, might be ascribable to the Zonai's advanced technology. It's not fair. I've got a fair bit of knowledge of the script. So I just tried deciphering it. It still eludes me.
Aww.
Maybe it's a poem of some kind, or maybe a code. Here, let me read out the same page. First one, wear the electric garb hidden at long-necked dragons along the wide-mouthed forest serpent. What do you think forest serpent and dragons went there? Uh-huh. To me, it calls to mind tall pillars found around these ruins designed to look like dragons. Forest serpent, though, I haven't seen any design like that. What am I missing? What other wide-mouthed forest serpent is there? Well, maybe the forest serpent bit does remind me of a song that compared to Dragos River. But anyway, it's more of this code I'll keep reading. Offer Zonai charge to the altar of the tail. I'm pretty sure that's right, but I have no idea what it means. Mm-hmm. What in the world is a Zonai charge, and where is this tail of the altar? If we can crack the riddles of this code, there's one more thing I'm curious about.
Oh.
Should have mentioned this, but I found one more Zonai relic in the back of the ruins. Judging from the shape, there could be something inside, but I can't get it to open.
Oh.
I can't correct the code. Can't get the box open, it just isn't my day. Outfit you got on. Isn't that the same thing I figure the Miro's wearing? Oh. Where in Hyrule did you find that? In the box. The chest. I told you about that earlier. If that's true, there's nothing else that it could be besides the garment of the Age of Legends. Now that's a haul to remember. Still, your outfit isn't exactly like what we've seen in the Miro. There are the trust containing the rest of the garments. The problem is searching for treasure chests without a plan is a long shot. Robbie was talking about creating some way that would make searching for things simple, though. It might be a good idea to go back to Lookout Landing and discuss it with him. Before we do that, right here is where we need to go.
Hey!
What happened? Curve. Like right here is where the headdress is. Fit on to the edge of the rooms. Yeah. I'm just trying to get deeper into the Zelda story. See if I'm gonna want to use it. This is hell, they're gonna let me down up there. going back up the river? No, I wasn't supposed to go here. Wow. I went backwards. Switch this. Let me see where the hell. To drop a Zonai charge at the end. So wait a minute, where? Right here? Somewhere right there. There you go, we landed right in front of it. It's right here. gonna clear. There's the sky. It's one of those ones. What you again? We think a terrible lightning strike hit here, but I'm glad to see that you weren't hurt. I've never seen lightning strike like that, and even stranger to dragon statues I've seen to glow. Link, if you know anything about this, please fill us in on what happened. A mechanism in the ancient ruins got rid of the thunderclouds and revealed some new sky islands. Great catch. Another amazing discovery. On the books, in fact, I'd say it's the haul of the century. You're right. It doesn't make it any less exciting that we need to report this to Pura right away. I'm going back to Kakariko Village. I want to write this up for Vince. Floating ring rolling. You should stick around. We conduct a thorough investigation. Find out if there are any more discoveries to be made. Remain here. You mean alone? Yes, even if we can't get up in the sky, there's so much to discover on land. It's our duty to unravel it all. You can see this. You can do this, Cal. You want to investigate alone? Field work isn't my strongest suit. But this may be my chance to make a historic discovery. Right, leave this to me, Taro. I'll begin preparing at once. I need to head back to our base of operations for a bit first. We'll just leave that there. About that, we can make it to the Thunder Isles, cause I went there before, so I already got the shrine active.